Monkey 1000, and today we are going to do a review on a potato chips. So we went to Five Below, what was it, a week ago or something like that, last week sometime, and we found these at Five Below. I'm going to bring it a little bit down a little bit, so hold on just a second. So we found these at Five Below. And I really don't remember how much they were. I think they were under about $2, probably no more than that. And so Shaver's like, oh, let's try these. I was like, he said he'd had them before. And I think I've had them, but I've never had the ranch fries. I just had the plain ones. And so he ate his because he's had them before, and these ones I haven't, so I thought I'd do a review and see how we like them. So stay tuned. Okay, so I'm going to show you the back of it, and so you can see on the back, there you go, and you can read it. I'll bring it up a little closer for you. There you go. Yeah, that's right. So on the front it says Andy Katz. Taste the oven baked crunch, French fries, corn and potato snacks. Now for in here, it's the 3 servings per container. Serving size is 1 ounce. So, and let me see how much sugar is in here. Total sugar is 1 gram. For 140 calories, that's 1 ounce. So that's about 50 whole fries that you get, which is pretty good. That's not bad, really. I guess some things that you can only have one or two little things, and it's a friggin' sugar's out there. So, I mean, that's not really that bad. Now, they have an expiration date on them, which is right there, so you can see. And also they said taste the oven baked crunch in our other exciting flavors. So they have hot fries, and they have the cheddar fries, and they have barbecue fries. And these are the ranch. So let's open them up. Oh, and it's a 3 ounce bag, so I'll let you know how big it is. Okay, so I'm going to open them up, and I'm going to kind of bring it down just a little bit so you can see it more than me. You know what I look like, so there we go. Okay, so I'm going to bring it down there. There you go. All right, so we're going to open these up. See how good they are. Oops. Not a very nice smell. I can smell the ranch in there, but I can't, you know, the fries itself don't really have a smell to them. And this is what they look like. There you go. That's right. And different kinds. So now I'll bring you up and we'll try them out. Okay, so I'm going to try them and see what I think of them. I can taste a little greasy in them. Sorry, I got stuff on my counter here I'm not happy with. I can taste the ranch in them. They're good. That'd be a nice little snack. Got my crunch and blow your ears out. No, those are pretty good. Not bad at all. Yeah, I like them. And yeah, they have cornmeal and vegetable oil in them. Dried potatoes, water, salt, buttermilk, powder, less than 2% of sugared, whey powder, garlic powder, onion powder, TBHQ, whatever that is, cream powder, spiced tomato powder, mono and something else. I don't know, deseritis, I guess. Malic acid, natural flavor, citrus acid, and sunflower oil, yeast extract, and gum. Acadia. and it also contains milk. So there you go. And it's a good size bag. I mean, you know, for one person, I think it'd be pretty good. I mean, some of these bags is pretty full. I think it looks, you know, it's not all the way to the top, but none of them are. I mean, I've had them way down here, you know, and you get only a few things. So this is not, it's pretty full. I think for the price, I think it's pretty good. I don't believe we paid any more than $2 for them. So, yeah, and we got them at Five Below. So there you go. And I've got another video coming up soon. I might do it tonight. It's a project. I have two of them, but I'm gonna put them together because one's real short and the other one might take a little time. So I might do them tonight since I'm all set up. Might do that next. So stay tuned, there'll be plenty more. And also check out my shorts, hashtag shorts. I'm trying to do some of those. And yeah, so I got a couple of them up already, and enjoy those. And if you have, I'm not explaining things on those shorts, like, you know, from, I've taken maybe a video that I had and made it a short. So if you're interested in that short, then go look for my videos, because I usually have one. I had one comment on a short that she was like, well, you didn't say where it was, and you didn't say this and that. But I did in the video, but I didn't on the short, because they only give you a few minutes, so seconds, a few seconds. So I'm learning how to use that. So yeah, it's fun. And also I'm on Rumble, so check me out on Rumble, Monkey 1000 Rumble. So you can find me there too. Okay, so I'm going to end this video and I'm going to start the other one. And hope you enjoyed it. Yeah, these are really well worth it. From a scale 1 to 5, I would definitely give it a 5. It's the content in it. You know, you have a lot in there. There's quite a bit. And you can also have, I mean, you can have 50 of them and still, you know, that's about 140 calories. But you know what? I've had one or two things that were 200 calories or 300 calories, and you can only have two little things. So to me, that's pretty good. And the salt in here is a little high, I think. What was it? Yeah, the sodium is 330. So that's high, but most of them are. I mean, it's really hard to find low sodium in a lot of stuff. I mean, it's out there, but not as much as, you know, in these kind of things. So. But at least the sugar is 1 gram, and there's no added sugar, so that's good. It has 2 grams of protein in it, so you get a little bit of protein in there, as long as you're allowed to. Anyways, so that's it for now, and I'm going to try to get the other one going so I can get it up soon. So y'all take care, and have a great evening, and stay tuned. There'll be plenty more.